A disturbing discovery in Baltimore County, a body found in the woods near a retirement community in Cockeysville. Saturday afternoon, officers were called to the 13,000 block of York Road behind the Broadmead retirement community. Not clear right now how the body was found. Police still are trying to identify the remains, which they said did not have any obvious signs of trauma.